the negative thing, Daddy. We're breaking the axle, something's not quite handy. I hear a bit of a tick-tick-tick noise, man. I'll be making a boogie anymore.
Shop. What are we gonna do? I'm gonna do this air ducting for the fucking radiator, because it's like making new air for the radiator and it's getting hot. Try and source that out now and maybe try and get a bit of that rust patch done. And the plan for the salvo. Yes, I'm trying to get that. It's fucking me. So we have done this tom-tom ducting, sump guard, a little bit of that, a little bit of this, tighten the exhaust up, put in the flange in there, fix the oil if, fuel leak, sort of lock the diff. What else we got to do? I'll paint it, yeah, let's paint it. Yeah, we should probably actually paint it, right?